I don't give a fuck. I'll say what I mean. Me and Jay had a battle. I got in his ass. I got in his ass before I got signed. Got in his ass in this. So this niggas was there. You know, niggas know. In the pool hall, in the Bronx. You know.
Sure.
I fucked with him after that. And had respect for him after that. Until he became the president of Def Jam. And I ain't gonna say too much more about it. But you know what it is. There's a difference between doing wrong and being wrong. There's a difference between doing wrong and being wrong. And at one point, you were being wrong. Right? We're here. Right? But niggas can't do it like we could. Niggas can't do it. Niggas couldn't do it like we're able to. We're artists. Jay is a talented motherfucker. Don't misunderstand me. He is talented. But he has no heart behind it. There's no soul behind it. It's motivated by money. Strictly. He is talented. But it's strictly motivated by money. I did this. I got that. I did this. Stage show. This. Don't talk. And I was like, wow. Wow. That's all you have to give? That's it? I mean, change your face. But I still maintain the respect because our birthdays are the same month. And, you know, we had the history. So I maintained the respect. So I lost it when you became the president. That's why I left Def Jam. You know, when you became the president, you hit me with a call. Dog, inmates running the building. You know what that means? That's like, you know, nigga, your man is in charge. You mean? Yo, dog, the inmates run the building. I'm like, yeah, that's what it is, baby. Because we got history. We got, you know, we good. And then you go and do that. You come down, listen to my shit, say, yo, you go, oh, nigga, you, we ready. And then go on vacation. Wow. The niggas take a picture of you with Jim Clethers on and... That's what you leave the hood for, son? You mean? That's what you walk out on your man for, son? For some flip-flops? You serious? I respected you, son. Real talk, man. I respected you, yo. I'm in my feelings about that. I'm hurt behind that one. I don't talk about it. I ain't never talked about it, but I'm hurt behind it.